Wake up, Ireland!
Good morning, students and staff of Ireland Elementary.
It is Thursday, October 26, 2023. My name is Presley.
And I'm Maggie. Today is National Day of the Deployed. In 2016, 15% of the active duty military personnel, or about 193,442 members, were deployed overseas.
A great way to show your appreciation for these individuals is to simply say thank you if you see a member of the armed forces in his or her uniform. Taking a moment to thank them for their service goes a long way.
Break out the confetti and put on your party hats. It's time to talk birthdays. We're celebrating three birthdays today at Ireland. Let's give a big birthday shout out to
Ellis Rote,
Miss Kirstendorfer,
and Will Werner.
Happy birthday, Ellis, Will, and Miss Kirstendorfer. We hope that today is as special as you are.
Remember, you're not only a year older, you're a year wiser, braver, and ready to take on the world.
We just
need to say happy birthday,
birthday,
24 hours to
celebrate.
And now,
what's cooking?
Are you hungry? Get me!
It's time for lunch, it's time for lunch. Yum, 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 it's time for lunch. Are you hungry?
Yes, I am!
Tomorrow for breakfast is waffle and syrup or assorted cereal bars, string cheese, and fruit and milk.
Today for lunch is option one, crispy chicken sandwich, option two, garden green salad with breadstick, option three, sun butter and jelly sandwich. Your hot side is tater tot hash, fruit, veggie bar, and milk.
To talk character ed on this thoughtful Thursday.
One of our life skills this year is gratitude.
Gratitude is the quality of being thankful, readiness to show appreciation for, and to return kindness.
Hey Maggie, what are some ways that we can show our gratitude?
Well, Presley, you can think of three things that you're thankful for each day. Make it a daily habit to see what's good in your life. You could start a gratitude journal. Journaling can be an excellent technique. Some ways that you can show your gratitude is to thank someone new every week and focus more on others.
Let's all make today a great day. Remember to treat others the way you want to be treated, Ireland, and start every day with a smile.
That's all for today, Ireland.
Be extra thoughtful on this Thursday.
And always be kind to one another.
Bye.